Step into the future with Boston Dynamics' newest model of its stretch robot, as we uncover this robot's 5 transformative capabilities and what these advances could spell for human workers. And Stretch isn't the only AI-powered device breakthrough. As Stretch evolved from prototype to product, every component underwent scrutiny to ensure reliability, cost-effectiveness, and safety. The resulting product version of Stretch was quieter, more user-friendly, and integrated with a state-of-the-art safety system, including safety-rated LiDAR. In live operational environments, Stretch's performance has been monitored closely. Every box moved, every truck unloaded, contributes to a growing dataset that further refines its machine learning algorithms. Deep learning at its core thrives on data, and Stretch's experiences in the field are its nourishment, enabling it to optimize pathways, improve grip, and increase speed over time. Moreover, Boston Dynamics has ensured that Stretch is not just a solitary worker. It's designed to fit seamlessly into existing workflows, communicating with warehouse management systems and syncing with the human workforce to enhance productivity without disruption. And the transformation Stretch promises extends beyond mere efficiency gains. In fact, Stretch is reshaping the labor landscape, taking on the burden of repetitive, physically taxing jobs, and allowing human workers to focus on roles that require a more nuanced touch, such as a blend of human dexterity and cognitive skills. As for the 5 capabilities provided in Stretch, they are as follows. Number 1. Adaptive intelligence, learning and decision-making. Firstly, Stretch is a paragon of adaptive intelligence. Its ability to learn from the environment and make autonomous decisions transcends the traditional, pre-programmed robotic functions. Instead of merely following a set path, Stretch analyzes its surroundings and adapts in real time, handling the unexpected with a calculated grace that rivals human ingenuity. Number 2. Purpose-built design, specialization for warehousing tasks. Secondly, Stretch's design is meticulously tailored for warehousing duties. Unlike robots retrofitted for tasks they weren't originally designed for, every inch of Stretch speaks to its purpose, from its omnidirectional wheels to the precision of its robotic arm and the powerful vacuum system. This harmony of design ensures that it operates with a level of efficiency that is the gold standard for warehouse robotics. Number 3. Unmatched endurance. The third defining trait of Stretch is its inexhaustible stamina. Warehouses, which operate on the lifeblood of time management and productivity, will find in Stretch an indefatigable ally. It works around the clock, unaffected by fatigue or the risk of injury, a true marathon runner in a world of sprints. Number 4. Environmental awareness. Fourth, Stretch brings an unprecedented degree of environmental awareness to the table. It doesn't just see its surroundings, it comprehends them, thanks to a towering perception mast equipped with sensors that feed data into custom-built machine learning algorithms. This sensory input allows Stretch to interact with its environment much like a living creature would, recognizing and responding to changes with remarkable acuity. Number 5. Safety and compliance. Lastly, the safety measures embedded within Stretch set it apart. Its onboard safety computer and dedicated sensors enable it to coexist seamlessly alongside human workers, ensuring compliance with safety regulations and fostering a collaborative workspace where metal and flesh work side by side without incident. With these 5 core capabilities, Stretch stands poised to revolutionize warehouse operations. As we delve deeper into its inception and abilities, it becomes evident that Stretch is not merely a robot, but a harbinger of a new era in industrial automation. Meanwhile, in a landmark advancement for robotics, Google DeepMind's RoboVQA is redefining how machines interact with the real world. This cutting-edge technology is harnessing the power of human experience and crowd wisdom to gather vast amounts of data necessary for robots to handle complex tasks with greater proficiency. At the heart of RoboVQA lies a crowdsourced bottom-up approach, a revolutionary method that accelerates the data collection process. By drawing from the perspectives of humans, robots, and human-operated robotic arms, RoboVQA amasses a diverse array of information. From egocentric videos of everyday tasks, such as preparing a cup of coffee or organizing an office space, the system is creating a rich database of interactions. This expansive collection effort is split across three office environments where the tasks are performed and recorded. The videos serve as a practical guide, subsequently broken down into more manageable actions by crowd workers. These individuals assign descriptive natural language annotations to segments of the footage, such as grasp the coffee beans or activate the coffee machine. This meticulous process has yielded a trove of over 829,000 annotated video clips. And out is not just the scale of data, but its efficacy. The system's robust model, known as RoboVQA Video Coca, has been rigorously trained with the collected data. It's a game changer, displaying a remarkable performance in executing tasks within realistic settings. The results speak volumes. There is a staggering 46% drop in the need for human intervention when RoboVQA Video Coca steps in, compared to traditional vision language models. The strides made by RoboVQA do not stop there. In head-to-head tests, its model showed that video-based VLMs could cut down error rates by almost 20% over their image-only counterparts. It's clear evidence that continuous visual context matters when teaching robots about the real world. Parallel to these strides, there's excitement in the air as another group of AI researchers introduces RoboGen. This innovative technique focuses on generating training data within simulations, which can be a game changer for robotics training protocols. Google DeepMind's breakthroughs signal a paradigm shift in robotic training and capabilities. As RoboVQA continues to evolve and gather data, the boundary between human and robotic precision is blurring. The promise of robots effortlessly handling day-to-day tasks is closer than ever, marking a significant leap forward in robotics and artificial intelligence. The future, where robots are an intrinsic part of our domestic and professional lives, is not just a possibility, it's on the horizon.